Tonight at 6:30, the Ouachita Parish Sheriff's Office needs your help to find a runaway teen. 17-year-old Phelan Jade was last seen on Sunday wearing black pants, a black Mario Kart hoodie with a backpack. Officials say she stands 5 feet and 2 inches tall and weighing around 110 pounds and has black and red hair. If you have seen Jade or know where she is, please call the Sheriff's Office at the number on your screen.